Thank you. Why? What do you say that?
What game is that? Yes, this is the Switch version. I just glanced over. Oh god. Shit, it's a monster. Oh shit, the imprisoned. Oh damn it. I'm fighting Bigfoot? A Bigfoot! I knew it. The seal has given way. You've only played the Wii version? You're fighting big Chunkus. He's Bigfoot. I've never played this. This is my first time ever playing this Skyward Sword. I've only played Ocarina of Time and Breath of the Wild. I was currently playing Majora's Mask, but now I'm playing this because this came out. So I've always wanted to play all the other Zelda games. But this one so far, I'm loving it. I'm having fun with it. Let's not reach the temple. Oh shit, what do I gotta do to this guy? Maybe up here? Nope. Oh shit. Can I blow it back? Oh wait. Oh, his feet! Oh shit. It's toenails. Oh, this one, it doesn't make you use the, I'm using the Pro Controller. Oh, shit. Hold on. No, he's going up there. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Well, no. He was going so fucking fast. Oh, no. Come on. No. This one you don't have to use them if you don't want to. They fixed the, or they did the motion control thing. They, you can. I have the Joy-Cons, but I'm playing it with my I'm just using the analog stick. Woo! Giant. Hold on, I'll. Hey, the hell? Attack his toes, his toenail, his toes, his toesuses. His... All right. Dum, 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 dum. No! Oh, shit. How are you supposed to get to him? Oh, shit! Is there something I'm supposed to do so he doesn't keep, like... Oh! Oh, damn it. Gimme, 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 gimme. No. Oh, God. Did you know that you can land on him to smack the stone? No, I did not know that. Wait, so like when I'm up in the air, I can land on him? I just gotta go up those things. Oh, is he? I didn't know that. Makes sense, though. A small pro tip. Thank you. I was gonna say thanks for that. Thanks for that tip. Oh, he's destroyed. He's gone. Yeah. What? Strike the ceiling spike of the Skyward Strike. Strike quickly, quickly. So I sealed it. Oh, that's cool. Oh. I can't get that song. Oh, hey, they do. I can't get that song out of my head. That Zelda plays, like the goddess song. Or, oh my god. I love that song. Ruby imprisoned had only just begun to awaken and break its bounds. I'm impressed you were able to restore the seal, keeping it captive. Fortunately, you have only succeeded in buying us a little more time in which to act. I've only just completed the third dungeon and then I got to this part. Like, I just fought the scorpion boss in the third dungeon, and then I had to come here to find her after I got the seal from Zelda. Or not the seal, but the harp from Zelda. I had to come here to the sealed grounds to talk to the old one. As you can see, the gate is nothing more than a slab of cold stone for now that is sleeping. Drowsy. Silver would require great power. Yes, it would be a shot. Might just do it. For now, your sword lacks the power necessary to awaken the gate. First, you and your sword must grow together. Sacred flame is hidden somewhere in each of these lands. Seek them out and purify your sword in their heat. Only after your blade has been tempered, imbued with the great power for which you search. The spooky stuff soon? Oh god, so it's gonna get dark? I'm excited! I love dark stuff. I like dungeons. I love dungeons. I love all the dungeons and the puzzles. Clues to finding the sacred flames have been woven into lyrics of a song precious to your people. The Ballad of Goddess. Clues to finding the sacred flames have been into the lyrics of precious. Oh, I think that's the song I like so much. Clues are your best hope of finding your way to the flames. Return to Skyloft. Somewhere on your island is one whose knowledge of this old song will point you in the right direction. Thank you, old one. I love that song. I hate even saying this, but I guess you got it all figured out, Granny. Meanwhile, there's nothing I can do to help Zelda. I'm useless. Oh, gross. Trust in fate to guide your feet. Your mission depends on it, as does Zelda's fate. Link. Okay, so back to Skyloft. Out here. song is gonna stay with me for like ever. As soon as I heard it, and then I kept hearing it over and over, it kind of just stuck with me. Great. I found some. Look, those butterflies that respond to beautiful tones are swarming all over this place. Has to be the right spot. Mm-hmm. Can I play the... I think you have to talk to with the schoolmaster. When I go back to Skyloft, yes. What's this? Oh, give me something. If you find a spot swarming with butterflies, play a tune of great beauty. The gossip stone might just pop up out of the ground with a boing. Neat. Okay, to the sky. To the sky. See, I never got the Wii U. Yeah. So I missed out on Wind Waker. I missed out on what they have. They had Twilight Princess. They had this one. I want to play all three of them. I hope eventually they bring the other ones to the Switch too. That would be really cool. I would love to see them. I'd like to see Twilight Princess and Wind Waker come out as well. But who knows? Yeah. Maybe. Oh wait, I could probably get some more of those gratitude stones too. Okay, that monstery looking guy. And I've been to that shop, it's so cool. There's like two things in that little shop up there that I want. I don't have enough money to get them yet though. I could play around with this harp all day. No? Let's try this specific, see if it comes up here. Thank you. I should have him sing it. I'm gonna have him sing it. Listen, as I said, I wouldn't feel comfortable reading you, but if it's the lyrics you're after, I can recite them for you. Let's see. Guided by the servant. Sounds like the song is suggesting that if one shows these whirling sails the way to the tower, something will happen. But how do you go about doing that? And what does it mean to whirling sails? Okay, so somewhere here, we're gonna go look for whirling seals. Oh! I may be wrong, but we'll see. I don't know if this is gonna work. I've only seen two. I've seen one over here. Right? Isn't it this thing over here? Okay, there's that one's got blue, I've turned it. But where's the when I went to this one it didn't really have anything. Oh wait, he might have it for me. Wait, what did he do? Thank you so much for tracking down. It's such a glorious day. On a day like today, there's nothing in of more than to head over to the lump. For a sip of soup. But of course, my wife asked me to fix this. I'm not going anywhere, so I. Wait a minute.
Hey!
Mm-hmm. Where would it be, though? But how would you even go looking for the propeller in the first place? Once something falls through the clouds, it's gone for good. Hang on. Come to think of it, the scrap shop told me someone in his family once used money for that. Looks like we're gonna go back over there and talk to him and ask him about it.
Yeah!
Anyway, this kid wants me to. Stuff around her, and they're going to help him. Wow, this robot's mean. Serving children is very low in my task priority. What do you mean?
Thank you.
Is that it right there? It is.
Thank you.
I love this song. Oh wow. Jeez, it's like storming.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, unfortunately, this is where I have to stop for tonight, because I have to wake up super early for work in the morning, so I don't want to be extremely tired. I gotta be at work at 6 a.m. But I will continue more of my Zelda tomorrow when I get off work. Play a little bit more. I want to keep going! I don't want to stop. I never want to stop, but unfortunately I have to. So, I'm gonna call her a night. Goodbye, good night. See you later.